physics.
Oh yeah. You found Jiggle Fingers and Tinks and Genji will definitely let me see. That one is
No.
really good. It's
I don't play those type of games generally. Like I already told you, I play like Deadly Premonition. I like that because of
yes. Deadly Premonition
the.
is like that was. I don't know if the other Mouse or Raccoon played it because it's on
No,
PS3. You guys should.
I'm playing Gran Turismo now again.
That's.
Did you see the new update? They put a GT Gran Turismo 2 cars in there.
Oh, okay.
Old Toyota
Like,
GT1.
Deadly Premonition Mouse is just. I played it because it was free, and it messed me up so much. Like, literally, after all those years, it's like one of those games that, like, haunts you. It was so good, and actually so bad, that it's, like, it's really weird. And I love every part of it.
I have my favorite Gran Turismo 2 car back, and I'm so happy with it.
I wish we had Deadly Premonition 2, man. It's a Switch exclusive, unfortunately.
Yeah.
And like, you know it's going to be bad because like the Switch can't handle it.
The Switch has Cloud Play. That's how they do res. That's how they do the Resident Evil remake. I don't know how good that works, by the way, but I know they have Cloud Play.
It's going to be Resistance, but in single player.
Yeah, could be. You just drive by the AI with this car.
need to be a fucking programmer to learn this game now. There's a minigame in Final Fantasy.
Programmer and what? I learned programmer, but I got nothing on that now.
It has a gambit system. What is it? Like, it's... You program robots to do certain actions at certain spots. So you need to put in, like, commands that they do in certain situations. So you need to... I'm not awake enough for this.
The programming that I learned back in the day has basically no value anymore because it's evolved so much that it's outdated.
Yeah, of course. It's always the same.
See, Cobol, have now.
Java.
PHP. PHP, HTML, that sort of stuff we learned. that stuff is so outdated now. I'm just awake like 10 minutes ago. I think it's gonna rain soon. Jesus, I don't know. Strategy shit. Mm-hmm. It's gonna rain now, fuck. great cast. This new event is way too easy. And this car is way too good for the group it is in. Should be a group 1 car, not a group 2 car. Feels like a GT3 racing GT4 car. Yeah. Even the AI, which has the same core as which I'm in, is fucking a lot faster than the rest of the field. This car is way too fast for his category. No, I've read Rhythm.
I'm streaming.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and then they still rage quit. Yeah. Like, I make a build where a team would gain 15 minutes from, and they still rage quit from that. I played 100 hours of it. Literally 100 hours.
Yeah, story is the best.
But I haven't, like, too many games too much to play.
Any other
You wanna play Resistance there, Raku?
Dude.
Huh?
With you.
You're gonna hate it. I think you do one game and you stop. Maybe not even, maybe half. Half a game and you stop. Dude, you know that the game is free on Plus Premium, right? Do a mastermind game and you'll see.
No,
not now. We don't find people enough for that now.
We can find two more.
Find two more. You won't find two people now. It's too early, everybody's sleeping.
Yeah.
Godly 20, 20 ping.
We're gonna do classes.
But with who? Not now. I just woke up, man. Really. Too early to stress now.
Sometimes I do solo queue.
I do solo queue a lot lately. Random. It's funny sometimes what you see.
Mostly it's.
Mostly it's just annoying, yeah. But the queues are like really good now when you go solo. It's 20 seconds. I ranked up my Veld to 200 and my Jhin is now also almost there. Maybe I do a few solo with Jhin. She is also close to 200 now.
I just spent 8 in gold.
Disc, yeah, but the disc is in my sister's house. She plays it on her PS4. My PS4, by the way. That's my PS4. Yeah, all my Ori discs are in my sister's house. Except for Ori 2, which is here somewhere. My sister plays the single players. I tried to make her play Resistance, but she didn't like it.
You have relations.
What?
Relations.
You're very soft on volume. I barely hear you talk. Wait, maybe it's manual. I think now it's better. What did you say?
Revelations 1 or 2.
Oh, Revelations 2. One I don't have. I never played 1. I have 2.
Revelations 1 also has Rainbow.
You can play 4 together. Yeah. I didn't like the episode system. That was
really you can play in campaign. You can play the...
Don't
have the theme system. Just got
nothing.
Yeah, but if you never played Red Dead, you should definitely play Mouse. Story, at least.
Yeah, I wait until that becomes PS Plus. I feel like that's one of those games that can be PS Plus one day. Resistance.